can't she just accept how I feel about her? Honestly, would it be so difficult? I don't mean to frighten her, but everything she does, she avoids me. Every chance I get, I try to do something nice for her. And she ignores me. She shuts me out. She's no better than Claude. But maybe I shouldn't rip off her wings. Maybe that's why. She wants to be free, doesn't she? Keeping her trapped here like this. Perhaps that's what's hurting our relationship. I need to see them again. One more time tonight. I ought to leave her alone for a while, till I can collect my thoughts entirely. What are you doing in here? I told you, when your father brought you here, never to enter this room. What are you doing here? Did you touch those bluebells? Did you touch them? Get out of here now, you stupid tart! No. I changed my mind. Don't go. Hey, Taruma. Won't ever tell. Claude, please. Bring her back to me. Don't let her get away from me.
Yes, Your Highness. Please, my lady, don't leave quite yet. His Highness wishes to have a word with you for a moment. He shan't harm you. I can assure you of this. Please, come back.
I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry. Please don't leave. I didn't mean to hurt you. I promise. Please, come here. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to lash out like that. Come this way. Claude, fetch some cold water and a rag to clean her face, would you?
Yes, Your Highness.
Come here. Oh, what were you doing out of your room? I thought you'd gone to bed. Oh, you are hungry? Sorry. I shouldn't have told them not to give you anything. Yeah. Come, let's sit in the dining room. Hannah. Yes, Master. Fetch our guest something to eat, would you? Yes, of course, Your Highness.
Good.
Are you comfortable? I'm so sorry. I truly didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't worry. Claude will see to your face, or I... or I hit you. You don't seem to be bleeding, so... At the most, you'll just have a bruise. Which is still horrible, but... it's not the worst thing that could have happened to you. I would like you to understand why I didn't want you in there. Those bluebells that you touched, those are the last ones I have. My younger brother and I, we used to play together so much, but then he died, and there used to be a field of bluebells that we would play in. Those are the last ones I have from that place. And Claude found a way to keep them alive forever. So I keep them there, hoping that they'll help me keep his memory alive. And you mean a lot to me too. I wouldn't have hurt you had you done anything else, but the memory of my brother, the pain I felt when I found him dead, it all came rushing back in that moment, and I took it out on you. I'm so, so sorry. Really? You forgive me? Promise? Thank you. Your Highness, I've prepared dinner for our guests. Thank you, Hannah. You may go now. Yes, Your Highness. As much as you like, and if you're still hungry after, I'll have her make you some more food. Yes, you must be starving. I'm so sorry. I never should have denied you food. I remember a time when I was treated the same way. And I hate knowing that now I'm treating you this way. So, from now on, whether or not you choose to eat with me, it doesn't matter. You'll still be fed. And I'd like you to know that you don't have to stay in your room all the time. You're free to roam the mansion, and the gardens, and the forest. Just don't stay in the forest after dark. There are still wild animals living there, and you could get lost. I don't want anything to happen to you. Do you know why your father offered you in exchange for my money and my business? Because every time you came with him when we had our meetings, he noticed the way I looked at you. You remind me of my brother. In the strangest ways. there's one way. But you two are completely different. The way that I love you. I truly do love you. But not the way I loved my brother. Not as a sibling. I know that I'm fated to die shortly. But for the remainder of my life, I want you to be by my side. That's why your father left you with me. And I know that I've hurt you emotionally and now physically. But I won't do it again. I promise. It almost makes me believe you're safer here. Remember seeing the way your father treated you. I remember how desperately I wanted to kick him out on his ass and keep you here, safe with me. I didn't get to do that, but you are safe here. I promise. And I will get upset at times. But in truth, it's not with you. Just my memories. I promise. I'm going to take good care of you for as long as you're here. Really? You'll stay willingly? May I hug you? Please? Thank you. You have no idea how much this means to me. I swear on my life. The mark on your face is the last I'll give you. Well, the last I'll give you out of anger anyway.